Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to buy an NFT on OpenSea. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Now let's jump right into the video. Open up a web browser and type in opensea.io and press enter. Make sure that you're logged into your OpenSea account. One of the most prominent marketplaces for NFT is OpenSea. These tokens have a lot of benefits, such as excellent transferability and authenticity. Before you can enjoy any of these advantages, you must first purchase your NFTs. So in order to do that, first, make sure that you own a cryptocurrency wallet. Go ahead and sign up for Coinbase wallet or any other wallet, but make sure that you own a cryptocurrency wallet. Once you have a cryptocurrency wallet for yourself, in my case, I'm opening my Coinbase. Now, click on the buy or sell button at the upper right hand from your homepage of Coinbase. Go ahead and choose Ethereum and press the preview buy button to confirm the order and finalize your purchase. Your Ethereum will be transferred in a few days. When that happens, you can go to your wallet account and copy the wallet address. Once you make a purchase and buy Ethereum, you can now buy NFT on OpenSea. Go to your OpenSea account and from the homepage, go to the upper right hand corner and click on the wallet symbol. Once you click on wallet, the app now will prompt you to use one of your available wallets from the display. Click on any wallet that you'd like to go ahead with. And once you open up your wallet with OpenSea, click on the explore button at the top right hand corner. Select an NFT that you'd like to purchase and click on buy now. You may need to review several details about the purchase before finalizing your transaction. After everything looks good, proceed to check out by checking on this box over here and clicking on confirm checkout. But remember, you must need funds in your OpenSea account to do so. And finally, click on confirm checkout in order to complete your transfer. Simply follow the on-screen prompts and you'll be able to buy NFT on OpenSea. That was how you can easily do it. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.